Hey guys, it's RVC here and I'm back again with another video. This is the iPhone 8 Plus. Let's see if it's worth buying in 2018. The iPhone 8 Plus design is pretty much the same as the iPhone 7 Plus, especially with the two rear cameras. Unlike the 7 Plus, which has metal build, this time they went for glass instead, which to be honest isn't a good idea in terms of durability. But this will be helpful to some and you will see why. Anyway, if you're planning to buy the iPhone 8 Plus, then I would recommend a skin or a cover just to keep it protected. This is the latest Apple's flagship, but it's not the sleek looking. With Apple A11 Bionic chipset, 3GB of RAM, hexa-core CPU with Apple 3-core graphics. Well, it runs also on the latest OS, which is iOS 11.4.1. The overall performance is amazing. There's no lag when opening or switching between apps. Everything is responsive. The dual 12-megapixel cameras take amazing pictures with great colors and contrast. The portrait mode works well too. Photos produced in low light are also great thanks to the f1.8 aperture and the OIS. The same applies to the video, which can capture 4K videos at 60fps or the cinematic 24fps. Autofocus is pretty accurate too. With the 2691mAh battery, battery life is pretty good. Apple really knows how to optimize their hardware with their software. I do manage to complete my day with single charge, whether I use the phone heavily or moderately. Getting the whole day won't be a problem, I would say, to most users. The glass back I was talking about earlier. Well, it's there so that wireless charging can be possible. With this as their current flagship, it now supports wireless charging. This is useful to some or most, but I don't use it that much. So for the big question, is it worth buying the iPhone 8 in 2018? Well, this is a solid device with good build quality, great battery life, amazing camera and performance. I will recommend it if you can get a good deal. By the way, if you're gonna shoot a lot of 4K videos, I will recommend the 256GB version. Well, that's it for today. Thanks for watching, and if you have any questions, please drop it in the comment box below. If you liked this video, please give it a thumbs up. If you haven't subscribed to my channel, please do so. Share this video, and I guess I'll have to see you in the next one. Bye.